Pokgination here. Today we're gonna react to the a mystery package I sent IslandGrown. It's not really a mystery. Well, it is a mystery. It's half mystery and half not, just because there was some few cards that he wanted from me, and the other half, like, I sent him a couple of things that was a mystery. The reason why he had to know some of the cards in there is just because, as you guys know, he's trying to complete the master set of the Neo Genesis first edition. So the reason why he needs to know is because I wouldn't send him the cards that he already have. So I sent him most of the holo rares that he's missing. And yeah, let's watch. He's such a good guy, man.
Okay? Now, it's supposed to be a mystery package, okay? But I know what's the majority of the content, right? So, if you want some backstory here, Pokgiworld wanted to help me out to get my Neo Destiny Master Set. If you guys know, I'm doing a first edition Neo Destiny Master Set. I have all the regular non-holos, commons, everything like that, non-holo rares. I just don't have all of the regular rares, and of course, the shining.
It's just because it's a huge honor for me to help him, you know, completing his master set. So I'm really helping him out, and it's just great to have somebody as a big Twitch, you know, influencer, you know, that actually have some of my cards in his collection. So it's a good thing, like. And plus, I'm not really collecting the Neo Destiny anyways. I just have the shinies and stuff, but that's it.
Which, I'm not focusing on the shinies yet because they're ridiculously expensive. But I'm going for that first edition, Hollows. He said he has some and he's able to help me out to get some of them. So inside of here, I know are a bunch of the Hollows from Neo Destiny that I needed. Okay? And I paid $750, right, for all of the contents in here.
Yeah, it's a lot of money, but... It's a lot of money, but the cards are well worth it.
Each of those cards, right? Those cards are expensive. Those cards are like, you know, easily like 100 or 100 something each raw, right? But yeah, on top of those cards, there's a little mystery to the package as well. There might be some other stuff, he said, that he was hinting towards, just to debate the hell out of me. So on top of this,
I always like to debate him, man, because we talk. We talk on Discord a lot, and I like to debate him a lot and blue balls him. So with all the cards are not in perfect condition. So yep, I sent him a shiny face tin.
First thing we have is a Bolton tin.
Bolton tin. You're welcome, man.
Yeah, if I was going for a master set still, I would open it.
Oh, yeah, you're not doing a master set anymore. I just wanted to have get him something else, you know.
Right, so we got some packs here.
Besides cars and.
We got some packs here to give away from, what is it, Pokeworld as well. Thank you very much, Pokeworld. Right, very generous on this tin here. I think he wanted to give it to me, right? Because last time he gave me a hidden fate tin to open for myself. I gave it away anyways as well. He said that's fine. He just wanted me to open some stuff, right? So I'm going to actually give this away to the computer.
You see how he's a nice guy. He's just giving his stuff away. But so this box is English. It's just because in the back of the box it says 6 packs. If he didn't need to open it, but if he looked in the back, it would say 6 packs. So in the back of the box, it actually says how many packs are in it.
UK tin or is it a US tin? Okay, it's a US tin. Or it's a regular tin, not the UK variant. And that's 6 packs. So we'll give this away tomorrow. So for the English breakers, we'll give away these, 6 packs of shiny fake. Maybe we got lucky.
I'm ready. So yeah, so I don't know what happened. I should have put cardboard between it. I kind of messed up. Yeah, I kind of messed up the packaging there. I messed up. Yeah. Good thing nothing was damaged.
Okay, now I knew some of the cards I was getting from him and I was buying from him were not gonna be a super big addition, but it's fine. All right, it's put my mind anyway, so it's fine. All right, let's see what they are though. Right, they're old cards.
Yeah, I kind of messed up. You love Egyptian invasion. I gave him his favorite packs, his favorite set. Cancer Invasion, Rebel Clash.
In the future, though, I would recommend if you have like the graded card bags or something like that, to put it in a graded card bag. Sometimes the cards do slide out.
Yeah, I kind of messed up there.
So they could damage your cards, which, you know, maybe they got damaged, but I think it's okay. It's okay. Or you can do what other people do. People put a little piece of tape right here. Right,
yeah, I kind of thought I did. I kind of thought I did put tape or whatever. Yeah, I don't know what happened. I thought I did.
Right,
yep,
Togetic. Check a look. It is the light Togetic here.
So I got all the one he's missing.
Light,
so I gave
Togetic. Very good, very good. I think he said he helped me out.
So in the beginning, I gave I sent them the Dark Scizor. And then now I'm sending him 6. And then the only one I didn't send him was the Light Arcanine. That was the only one I didn't get. And I didn't get the Typhlosion or Dragonite. So I didn't get the 3 for him.
I should have all the Neo Destiny First Edition Holos except for Typhlosion and Dragonite after these, which is really, really nice.
Yeah, those Typhlosion and Dragonite is so expensive.
Beautiful.
It's
right,
nuts.
As you can see, it's not going to go like PSA 10, though, but this one is in a very good condition. All right, perfect for a binder. All right, perfect, perfect. I will resleeve these later, and I'll show you guys inside. Here we go, the Dark Tyranitar as well from Neo Destiny. First edition, that's a difference there. First edition.
Yep, everything's first edition.
Very nice.
It's what
very
he's
nice.
Going after.
Solid.
So he's almost done. He just need Typhlosion. You just need Typhlosion, Dragonite, and the shinies.
Super sick. I don't actually have. Oh, this was the beat up card. It was a War Turtle one here. Oh, this one's kind of beat up. Check it out.
Yeah, that one's all
beat
up.
Cool card. I'll put it into the viewer gift binder as well. It's a cool card. I have a lot of Squirtle cards. We have some Blastoise cards, but not too much War Turtle. So, you know, gotta give a little bit of love to War Turtle. Right?
Yeah, that's a beat up card.
Back of this one, you can see it's a little bit damage. I think this is gonna be another Neo Destiny card. It is the Dark Ampharos. Nice. Very, very nice.
Like, all these
very
cards
good.
Are so good. Look so good.
And that War Turtle's been in one too many battles. True. Actually, true. Next one here. So, we got a little damage as well here, but this is perfect for binders. Dark Gengar. Yep. There's another one
Dark
of them.
Dark Gengar.
Right?
That is
like a
funny
perfect,
art.
Dude.
Art.
I'm sure
it's like a kid.
Like a 5 or 6.
It's like a kid who drew it. Your son or daughter to do that. So I decided to send him some mystery cards.
Not base set though, but legendary collection.
Legendary, yep.
Beautiful. I'm assuming these are maybe some Squirtle War Turtle cards now. Oh, the Dark Houndoom. I guess that was a little bit out of order. Dark Houndoom there, first edition.
I think that was the last one.
Let's take a look at the condition here on this one. Okay, without taking a look at the back yet, I mean, yeah, probably gonna be all around the same in terms of condition wise, which is nice. All right, perfect. I love Neo Destiny chat. I freaking love.
Oh no, there was more.
This one looks to be in solid condition. Not super rounded corners though, but this one looks like it'd be in good condition.
Oh yeah,
the Dark Crobat.
That.
Nice. Very cool. Very cool. Very cool. Very cool. I like that. Definitely iconic. I love the Dark.
It looks so good.
So unique. They never did light Pokemon anywhere else.
I think there's.
They've only done dark Pokemon in like 3 sets. And they've only done light Pokemon.
I think there's
2
too more.
Super, super cool. Oh, this is the.
Oh,
Zekrom,
yeah.
Right?
He also.
I actually talked to you about this one. I actually forgot.
Yeah, he also. So he has the gold Zekrom and gold Reshiram graded. So he needed them ungraded for his binder, for his master set. So he's completed with the 2 gold card I sent him. So that's awesome that I actually helped somebody, you know, a big Poketuber, finish their master set. It's just nuts. It's crazy. The first gold card.
And I have a majority of the cards already for the master set, but I only have the Zekrom. This must be the Reshiram as well. Right? I only have the Zekrom and Reshiram graded. So I have the Reshiram and Zekrom gold cards as a PSA 8. Right? I got them from a buddy, a friend. Yeah, but because they're in, you know, they're graded, they're not going to be in a binder. So he has these, right? That I got from the Reshiram. I think is in really bad shape, though. He told me it's in really bad shape, but I told him it's perfect.
I wonder what other cards he's missing from Legendary Collection. I have some hollows from Legendary Collection. Oh, I kind of gave those away. Yeah, that card is beat up, I got. It's really beat up.
Perfect reminder, though, like I said. Perfect reminder. I think the Pokemon called the card. Wait a minute. Yeah, it's nice. It's really nice. Cool, man. Yo, Pokgiworld, thank you so much, dude.
No problem, you, man.
That is insane.
I'm glad to help.
This one is it a last one? Gotta be a last place. Oh, it's Expedition.
Blastoise, right? Man. Expedition, I don't have a Blastoise.
Nice. There's 2 different Squirtles in Expedition. Right? This is the Claymation one.
Yeah, the claymation.
So
the claymation is so cute.
No cap, dude. Very, very cute. Very, very cute squirrel there. Sweet, dude. Thank you very much. Right now, these other things, which is more of the mystery part of this box.
Yep, next is the mystery one.
I don't know what they are. It's 2 more of these bags, though. Right, so you got 2 more bags here. Let's take a look. Let me throw in here. I have no clue.
That was kind of for is.
Ah! I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
This guy, dude. So, I don't know what happened, but those were meant for his wife, because... Yeah, I don't know. That was... I don't know what happened. It's just some random cards, because I thought his wife would have enjoyed it, but... But, yeah. Cause I just got into cute cards. I just got into cute cards. Cause she was interested in cute cards. Here come the big hitters now. The big hitters. Big hitters. So this was the main thing that was worth that much. I kind of messed up. I should have put that card, that top card last. But then Island also messed up that he flipped the bottom card first instead of the top card. So it's funny how it works out. It's really funny how it works out. You guys will see what I mean. Okay. It's funny how it works out. He has beat up.
The last one.
It's really beat up. Look at that.
I always assume Muck. If it's the last one, I always assume it's Muck.
Dude, I debated him so hard, dude.
Right. Got a little damage.
so beat up. But that's the price I got it for. I got one of the shiny. I got one of the shining Pokemon.
No!
That he missed
no!
it.
No.
Look at his reaction, man. So cool. So crazy.
No. First edition shining steel. Oh no, 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 dude. This is not part of the deal. So like I said, I'm collecting the master set, which needs the hollows, which I'm still working on. I need the dragon.
Yeah, the shining's so expensive,
man. I'm done with all the hollows right after today. Yeah, and I haven't touched the shinings yet because they're so crazy expensive. Damn, dude. Now, of course, right, even with the damage.
Yeah, it's
here,
all beat
right,
up, but
it's still
yep.
Right, and quite collectible because, as you know, like people like me out there that want to do a master set, right? You don't might not want to get one graded. You want one raw. No way, dude. No way, dude. I think the top load is dirtier.
It was
like
something that, yeah,
inside.
Something that he
nice,
liked.
Bro. No, don't tell me this another one.
You know, you got your baited so hard, dude.
Shining knock towel.
You got greedy. You got greedy. You got greedy. You got greedy. Legendary collection mug. Oh, dude. You got your baited so hard. That was funny, dude. Oh my god. Oh, that's so funny, man. See?
You're at Legendary Collection Buck, by the way.
It's funny how it works out, how I put it, I didn't put it in order, so it's funny. So it's funny how everything works out. That it's funny how everything works out that he pulled the shiny Steelix first, then the mug. But I had the mug first, then this shiny Steelix. So it's funny how it works out.
Why didn't I think it was gonna be the last one? Why did I let my guard down? You made me put my guard down, man. God damn it. Alright, we'll play. We'll play Pokgiworld. We'll play. Alright. Thanks, dude. I really appreciate this Chinese Steel itself. I really appreciate it.
No problem, man. I knew you would enjoy that. I knew you'd enjoy that. But yeah, that's it guys. I really appreciate you guys watching and I'll see you guys.